welcome back to Calm, See, Conquer. So, in this video, we are going to play Never Have I Ever. Some questions which are in my phone and which are selected none other than my cameraman. So, without further ado, let's start with today's video. Okay, so the first thing is, never have I ever shoplifted. Yes, I have shoplifted, in fact. It was a nail polish. I wanted to buy something else, like some other nail polish. I did not find that one. So whatever was shown to me, I first said, no, I will not take that. But later on, I thought, why not? Then I just took it and went on my way. Anyways, okay. Never have I ever fainted. Yes, I have fainted. It's a weird feeling. Never have I ever hitchhiked. No, I'm not good with strangers at all. No. Never have I ever been arrested. I'm a very good child. I have never been arrested. Never have I ever gone surfing. I don't even know how to swim. But yes, I want to surf. I want to do surfing. So never. I have never done that. Never have I ever been electrocuted. No. Never have I ever got a stitches. Yes, I have got a stitches in fact. When I was very little, like this year, here actually. Okay. Never have I ever gone hunting. No, but I want to. It's full of adventure and all. But in other hand, I think we should not hunt animals. But we can just go for hunting, like hunting vegetables maybe. Or just for the adventure sake. Like not killing any living things. But I think that we don't have that right to. Anyways, never have I ever gone vegan. Nope. And I don't intend to ever. Anyways, never have I ever bungee jumped. No, but I want to. But the feeling is amazing only when you're falling down and all like free falling. Still, you know that you will leave in the end of the day. Hopefully. But yeah, I want to do bungee jumping. Never have I ever ridden an animal. No one can carry me. No, I have not. Never have I ever broken a bone. Yes, I have broken a bone. I just told. Never have I ever shot a gun. No. If it's that plastic gun, yes, many times. But not an actual one. Okay. Never have I ever gone scuba diving. Same thing. I don't know how to swim, but yes, I want to do. These are all the adventure sports. So yes, I want to do. Okay. Never have I ever jumped from a roof. No. No. I'm alive. No. Okay. Never have I ever been caught cheating on a test. No, actually no. But I have cheated more than once in test. But not like that, like paper mein answer likhe wo sab. Like essay asking people for help and the points. People who are so helpful. Help and the points. People who are so helpful that they were helping me. Anyways, but no, I have never been. Okay. Never have I ever been caught sneaking into a movie. I never sneaked into a movie, but after buying a certain ticket, I have changed my seats. Like going to the higher level, like sitting on the luxurious seats and all. And yes, I have sneaked foods into the theater. So in that case, yes, I have, but not like sneaked into a theater. Anyways, okay. Never have I ever danced in an elevator. I get afraid when I am in a lift or elevator. I feel that I'll be stuck in there. So no, I get very serious and very nervous when I'm inside an elevator. Okay. Never have I ever worn glasses with fake lenses. No, I have neither of them. So never. Never have I ever been on a fad diet. I have been on diet because you know the reason is in front of you, but who cares? Never have I ever been to a fashion show. Never. I want to actually, if anyone takes me. Never have I ever stolen something from a restaurant. Yes, I have. From tissues to soaps to shampoos. Yes, I have. Never have I ever had a bad allergic reaction. Yes, I have had bad allergic reactions. I am having dust allergy. So yes, during winter especially, I have had. Never have I ever woken up and couldn't move. Every day, I don't want to move. Anyways, never have I ever been trapped in an elevator. Hopefully, never yet. never have I ever texted for 4 hours straight. Yes? Yes, for more than 4 hours straight. Yes. Never have I ever taken part in a talent show. No, not yet. No. Never have I ever tried to cut my own hair more than one time. Okay. So the last one is, never have I ever had a paranormal experience. Yeah. Okay. I am interested in ghosts. Ghosts. I am interested in ghosts, and I'm scared of them as well. So I don't know whether you will call it paranormal or what. But when I was in 11th grade, and I was going to mass tuition, I thought that I saw my sir like outside of the house. Means our the place where he taught and his house were two different places. Okay, and I thought that he is going away wearing a blue shirt or something like that. Okay, I saw it. Okay, and my friends were also there. Like they came late. I arrived first, and I saw that. I told them what I saw. But after a few moments, my sir returned, and he was in a red shirt. And I asked him that, sir, I saw you just like you went in a blue shirt and all, with a plastic in your hand. So he said that was the first time in that day that he came in that place. So what did I see? I don't know, but the thing is, I am not lying. Okay, I'm not bluffing to you. इतना mood भी नहीं है मेरा. But the thing is, it is still unexplained. And I, when they were like thinking what I'm saying, am I bluffing or like making stories on my own? But this incident till date is unexplained to me. So I not paranormal maybe, but yes, unexplained situation. I had this. So yes, if you also had this kind of paranormal activities, please say in the comment section, because yeah, I like the horror genre or genre, whatever you say. And so I'm having one never have I ever done thing for you guys, and that is never have I ever watched any of the videos of this channel without liking the video or subscribing to the channel. You know what I mean, right? So yeah, share this video with your friends, family and everyone, because sharing is caring. And also you will catch us on every alternative days with new videos. And yes, see you. Stay safe. Until next time. Bye.